Hello and welcome. I'm Tom Dehan and you're watching the latest episode of Trusted Recommends, the weekly show where we run through all of the top scoring products that have passed through our labs in the last 7 days. There's a lot to run through, so let's dive in. Asus ROG Gladius 3. The Asus ROG Gladius 3 is a gaming mouse made with competitive players in mind. Our testers found that the impressive 19,000 DPI sensor allowed for super quick reflexes, the likes of which are essential on the esports scene. Plus, the inclusion of 3 distinct lighting zones means that the Gladius 3 impressed with style as well as performance. It scored 4 out of 5. Huawei FreeBuds 4i. Bringing the wireless earbud experience down to an affordable price point, the Huawei FreeBuds 4i are an easy recommendation for any music fan on a budget. Their relatively low price point of £79.99, in addition to their inclusion of active noise cancellation and a comfortable design, mean that you're getting a lot of bang for your buck. Throw in a compact charging case that easily fits into any pocket, and the FreeBuds 4i are an instant winner. They scored 4 out of 5. Logitech G Pro X Superlight Wireless. The Logitech G Pro X Superlight Wireless marks the second gaming mouse to appear on this week's roundup. Weighing in at just 63 grams, the GX Pro Superlight really lives up to its name, packing an unbelievable 25,600 DPI sensor. The G Pro X manages to be one of those rare devices, a wireless mouse that packs enough punch to be a great buy for any competitive gamers. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Xbox Wireless Headset. What's a spot of next-gen gaming without a proper headset to elevate the experience? Well, this is where the Xbox Wireless Headset comes in. Offering support for the Xbox Series X, Series S, and for PC gaming, the Xbox Wireless Headset is versatile, and the smart design of its rotating ear cups allows gamers to change volume levels with ease. The headset goes even further with Dolby Atmos support, bringing your favorite games to life with high quality audio. They scored 4.5 out of 5. Bowers & Wilkins PI7. Bowers & Wilkins is probably best known for its array of dazzling speakers with premium sound. But with the new PI7 True Wireless Earbuds, the company has managed to shrink down its powerful tech into a compact form factor. Make no mistake, these earbuds are designed with audiophiles in mind. Packed with a bespoke 9.2mm dynamic driver, the PI7 deliver expressive sound that gives new life to the songs you love. They scored 4.5 out of 5. The Garmin Venue 2. Garmin made a huge leap into fashionable fitness tech with the Garmin Venue, but its newly released successor, the Garmin Venue 2, goes even further with some incredible upgrades that'll have you doing a double take. The Venue 2 now has more than twice the battery life of its predecessor, lasting for up to 11 days on a single charge. Combine that with returning features like offline Spotify playback and a gorgeous OLED screen, and the Venue 2 is easily one of our favorite wearables of 2021. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Ring Video Doorbell Wired. Home security company Ring is back with one of its most affordable smart doorbells yet. Costing just £49, the Ring Video Doorbell Wired still manages to offer solid video quality, and even better, it works seamlessly with an Alexa-powered ecosystem. US-based users can even have Alexa answer the door for them through the Ring Video Doorbell, offering an extra layer of home security for less. It scored 4.5 out of 5. Dyson V15 Detect. Dyson already has a reputation for making some of the best vacuum cleaners you can buy, but its latest device, the Dyson V15 Detect, just raised the bar. Being at the top end of Dyson's vacuum range, the V15 Detect boasts incredible power, and the automatic mode can alter the suction level independently as you move over different surfaces. It scored our full rating of 5 out of 5. Ring Video Doorbell Pro 2. Rounding out this week's entries is another product from Ring, this time the Video Doorbell Pro 2. Thanks to the new 3D motion detection, the Video Doorbell Pro 2 cuts down on needless motion alerts with more precise analytics, while a huge step up in photo and video quality ensures that anything captured on camera is easily recognizable during playback. It also scored our full marks of 5 out of 5. And that's it for this week's Trusted Recommends. If you have any questions about this week's products, then please leave a comment And don't forget to subscribe to avoid missing out on next week's episode. But above all else, have a great weekend.